It's me. I don't know why I decided that I needed to do this. But for some reason, in my mind, I was just like, you know what would be really cool is I should do a horror stream. So here I am, decided on the game, and I was like, I found Amnesia on here. And thought that was a good idea. So like we're gonna do that. Oh, let me fix that. Hotkeys. There we go. Dog, I really don't want to do this. Whatever. Oh. Right. You like exploration and puzzles, but don't want to deal with horror. You never have to worry about monsters, and you're even safe in darkness. Story-driven adventure that's lighter on gameplay. Horror and up for challenge. Story-driven experiences. Darkness and monsters increase your fear, causing long-term repercussions. This is as the game was originally intended. And I'm gonna do my best to keep both my headphones on. This game should not be played to win. Mean,
There is a
like, we might
moment
as well, right?
when you realize what the pain has made of you. In hiding, curled in on yourself, unable to show the world your face. Acting on instinct, lashing out, even at those closest to you.
Hi, Maida.
Time has passed. And time is a
How
thief.
are you? Welcome.
It has.
Let me go ahead and
Stolen your memories. The agony has faded, but
I'm
so
really scared
has
that he's
every precious
gonna
moment of joy.
I just want you to know, like,
You have been
my
hiding out
anxiety
from
is
the
so fucking
inside.
high right now.
And there's nothing
Like,
left
so fucking high.
Oh my god, 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 oh my
What's up,
god.
Joker
Yeah,
Dad? Thank
drop
you for coming
it.
in.
I should
I'll
have
go
just
ahead,
stayed fucking
I'll drop one for you as
crouched.
well.
Oh my goodness. Where?
Welcome, 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 welcome. My
I
fan.
know you're there.
You try to remember
Told
how to
you.
smile.
I knew you was there.
You try to remember how to love.
My mic's
And one day
quiet?
you
Oh,
call
okay.
out.
Yay,
I can fix
cartwheel!
that.
Woo, I did it!
There we go.
Amazing! Oh no, what the fuck? I'm
How's
looking at
that?
chat.
Does that sound a lot better?
From your hiding place and step back in to the world.
Heck yeah. You guys want to be sure to be able to hear me fucking screaming my head off. I don't know what's happening. There's castles. There was a bunch of people. There's a notebook.
What was that? Pretending it's not there won't make it go away.
So fun thing, Maida, while I go ahead and fix this. I don't play horror games, at all, ever. The reason why is I have terrible anxiety whenever it comes to horror games. And it's just not my jam. It's just not my jam. Let me see if that fixed it. Nope. Display. Joker said, I play games for fun, not to get worked up. Well, Joker, I'm usually there with you. No. Well, let's just keep it on full screen then. Okay.
It's just turbulence. It'll settle down soon.
Yes, yes, I know.
Your head tells you one thing. I'm real bad with like jump scares and stuff like that. I don't know how I watch as many horror films as I do, but it's like with scary movies, like it's gonna progress, but with horror games, like it doesn't get better until I do it, until I move forward. Yeah.
Yasmin, get up here. Hello. This is Cassandra from Algiers. Can anyone read me? Mayday.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly. Stay with me. Yeah. So you want me to keep doing this to myself? Yeah, exactly. Exactly. Yeah. And I was like, you know what would be even better than me playing a scary game? Is if I play with mouse and keyboard, because I'm not used to playing with mouse and keyboard. So as my anxiety gets worked up, I'm gonna have to remember how to like play the game as, or like what buttons to press and everything.
It's her. It's all because of her. Focus.
Yeah. I've seen a lot of people playing Phasmophobia. What's up, Warfare? Oh. Fight the horror. Okay. Hold W to crawl forward. Okay, I guess we're going forward.
Anger. Do not allow yourself to fear. You understand me, Tassi?
Okay. Uh-oh. Ooh, we popping pills. I see you. Got the codeines on deck. Hell yeah, fuck yeah, let's go.
What happened? Where are they all? Where's Salim?
Well, we're getting there. Let me give a shout out to my forever rival. I'll have to remember she will die. Okay. That's cool. How do I move the pages? Okay.
My handwriting. I don't remember.
Mrs. Ritter. Mr. Hanachi.
Doctor.
Hello?
That's the doctor. I'm here.
Okay.
Crew of the Cassandra. Can anyone hear me?
Cockpit door handle. Okay.
This is Dr. Metzian.
Hello.
Hello.
Salim. This is Tassie.
Anyone there?
Push the button. Yo, shout out Catman. Appreciate you following.
We have found help. I am here with Yasmin. Answer, please.
How do I answer?
Eva.
Oh my god.
Open
first, interact, and then. Okay, now I'm outside. It's oddly bright out here. Yep. Do you guys want me to turn on my blacklight? Is that something y'all want me to do, or do you guys want me to like keep the lights off? Like, you guys want me to light up the background, or do you guys want me to keep all the lights off and have me play in the dark? Catman said, "I don't care." All right. I respect it. Play in the dark. Okay. Is that a chicken? But Eddie, I love chickens, Eddie.
I'm going to fry up. Wait, thank you.
We have no choice. We need to get them to shelter.
I know. It's Selim. He's hurt. You know what he's like.
Let's get him down there, then you and I can sit on him while the doc takes a look. Don't worry. The caves aren't far.
Okay. Yo, thank you for the check-in, my boy. Appreciate it. Makes it easier for me. Hey.
Salim?
Yeah. Not a problem, boy. I'm just kind of, I guess we're wandering in the desert. go wandering. Okay, she can't climb. 0 points to climbing. Where's the sun? Look directly into the sunlight. Okay. This game reminds me of like fucking Prince of Persia.
But it's good, isn't it? People have been here.
So, we'll be shot with salt instead of dying first, I agree.
Leon.
What?
No.
Oh, there is a cave. Oh, thank God.
Read the letter.
Dearest Susan, dearest Alfie, the stories don't do this place justice. It is amazing. You've never seen anywhere as busy as the market in Algiers. The smells, the flavors, the colors, and oh, the noise. I may have picked you both up.
No one cares. Chocolates. Another letter. Okay.
Rachel, yeah, she organized those lectures in London, and Charlie back at the Institute recommended her. Got a good head on her. I like her. No, don't you give me that look.
Going into the cave, going into the cave, 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 cave. Buju Von Dawn, thank you. We are currently going into a cave. Shout out, Buju. Buju. What if, like, yeah.
Just maybe the one guy that maybe was pretty enough.
Y'all got all y'all got promoted yesterday, right?
Yep.
There. So that way, whenever I go to give shoutouts, what is this, bro? This is amnesia. Essentially,
it's all right.
What did we do here?
Manage.
Come on.
Whatever. F that shit.
Hello? Is anyone there? Salim!
Okay.
Hold him more tightly, or the stitching will tear.
I'm sorry. I will be still.
Salim.
Can I adjust the controls? So that... Huh? There is so run. Crouch. That's good. Okay, that's fine. All right. That matches. Let's go. Bottle of brandy. Empty. Haters. Map. Okay. James Mitchell, leader. That's cool.
Where did they all go?
Anastasia. Okay. Papers not needed. Whoa.
Hey, I promise I won't bring this up again, but I know this won't be easy on you.
Hello?
Not again, you know? So.
Jesus?
You want to get away from people? Any of that.
Okay.
Whatever you need.
Is that a dead boy?
Cold. Oh, shit. Ava. You are Ava. Oh, I'm so sorry. Salim. I'm sorry. Without Lucas, I cannot bear it. The rest of you? This is not Salim's fault. I am of sound mind.
You killed yourself. What's up with your mouth? Ugh. Ugh. You got doo-doo on your mouth, dog.
I know him. Lucas, I think.
A shovel. Unbury his body. Okay, whatever. Sorry, I don't speak German. Is that a Bible? A Biblia. Biblia dost is die ganz. He'll give sure it, whatever. Okay. It's a hairbrush. More places to light matches. It's a bed. Yeah, we're. That's what I'm waiting for. Like, I thought. Oh.
What a beautiful girl. Is that your daughter?
Yes.
My father keeps nagging me for grandchildren. Did you leave her in Paris?
Yes.
I feel like the black light really doesn't add much, but it's more like aesthetic for you guys.
Give me a hand.
Of course, Mr. Mitchell. Sorry, Hank.
Okay. All your cars, okay. Proceed further into the cavern. As we progress deeper and deeper, what is in the cavern, no one may ever know. But OMG, it's Chachi, proceeds, wading deep into the darkness. The power of Christ compels you. Oh,
see Monsieur Esperandio at the market, but he has no more work until next week. I know that Tazi has saved him.
This is from Salim's old diary. I'm not sure this is the best idea.
Hello? Beatles? Fuck that shit, I'm out. I don't think I was supposed to go that way anyway. Fuck! Well, I can't pick it up. Whatever. Walking through the darkness to find what's gonna eat my butt. Let's go. Well, I don't want to jump. Is that a face? I don't. Break it. Oh, I want to grab the candle. Holy Mother, please hear my plea. Okay. Who's whispering? Family needs me for a bit. I'll be lurking, but I'll try to make it back in a few. You're good. You're good, fam. No need. Let's do that. What was that? Careful. Fuck that slut. Struggle.
There's something in my eyes. No. What's wrong with me? How did I get here? What did I do?
What the goddamn motherfucker? Was I thrown down a hole? Hello? Okay.
Hey, how are you doing?
Christ's name. How could I believe him. I know it makes sense, everything he said, but... but it's such stupid fucking self-sacrificing bullshit.
Listen, I know Selim, and I know you. I know what you're capable of. He'll make it, and you'll get back to him, even if all hell stands.
Door. Oh, Lord. Oh shit, I forgot to breathe. Whoo.
Torches. Someone's been here. Hello? Anyone?
Hello? Salim, ding dong, baby cakes. Yeah, I came from a Christian household, and my mom would have killed me if she saw I was playing some weird shit like this. I don't want to go through that crack, because last time I went through a crack, something weird popped out. Careful, dog. What part of that? Hello? Okay.
Glowing
I'm defeated. There's no way back. There's nowhere to go. I've searched for a portal, but there is none. I've triangulated the weakest points with Levi's calculations, but I cannot tear a rift, for I do not have a traveler's amulet. I did not heed Brennenberg's warnings, yet what choice did I have? The shadow senses the orb. I have to risk all and step through the portal. There is no water, no other means of sustenance. I will not live long. If you, reader, traveler from whatever world you come, if you comprehend and if you know enough to speak to those of the human world called Earth, let them know this. I was the first to solve the mystery of the gate builders. I was first human to breach the boundaries between worlds. I, Professor Thurston Alois Herbert of Cambridge, England, was the first. God forgive me.
I suppose you are Professor Herbert. How wish I could have asked you what the hell is going on.
The shadows of the dead that live here. Well, that's no bueno. Well, I do have an amulet. Guess that makes me better than you. Letters. Okay. This shit's going nuts and crazy now. Well, okay. What are they doing? All my friends are dead. Push me to the edge. All my friends are dead. Push me to the edge. Okay.
Are they looking for something?
And the filth farm filth are those. See a gate thing over there. Yeah, this game's mad weird. Boy.
By the window. I should get cold.
It's not cold. This is normal for Paris.
All right. I'll get cold.
Monkey. Fuck that monkey.
I have to remember. Find Selim.
Notice of rejection.
Selim?
I'm here.
No.
Yep.
Alice. No, no, no. Alice. Alice.
Oh my God, the drugs are kicking in. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? This game's weird as shit, dog.
Where? Alice? Selim? No. It felt so real.
Okay, now we're back in another cave.
Something is different. I feel like I don't fit my body. Oh, what the hell, I'm heavy. My gut feels like...
I could grab the torch. Why can't I light this on fire?
Maybe it wasn't a dream. Professor Herbert called them rifts, holes between worlds.
I'm like super focused right now.
What's that down there?
Is that
here.
The monkey that I threw?
We said we would put him away. What's wrong?
Poor monkey. We should clean him. Stitch him up here. He's so tattered.
Oh, my heart. What is it?
Alice. Alice will have a sister. I'm pregnant.
I'm pregnant. Congratulations. Moving.
Salim?
Is that blood?
No. Oh no, please. No. Salim. No, please, my love. I'm here now. Please stay for me, please.
What the goddamn fuck? How did that boy die? Who killed that man's? Oh, my lord. Dread us a letter? What's the letter say?
I will not leave. It does not hurt now. I have lost you, Tazi. It is only for a time. I know you will escape. You carry something so precious. Live for us, Tazi. Live for the child. Live and be free. And one bright day we will all be together again. Know that you are my heart.
Ober weird. Super weird. Excuse me.
What? I can't stay here. I'm so, so sorry, my love. I'll do everything I can to keep us safe.
Get out my way. Oh my lord.
Oh, fuck. Fuck this, I can't do this. Not without you. Not without you. Why did you have to go?
Where'd you go? Oh man.
Got to be something you can do. What? Hello? Is someone there?
A door? What is behind said door?
Maka.
I think that's her word for him. God in heaven, Salim. Look where we are. What am I going to do? Just look at me. I can't believe I forgot this. But this isn't right, is it? I wasn't this far gone. Live for the child.
I can check on my baby at any time. Like, what was that supposed to mean? I didn't know this was a two-player game. What the fuck? Okay.
wasn't even 3 months. This feels more than four. How?
Oh, you've been gone, dog.
Your lucky stars, old chap. You could have come down in the middle of nowhere.
Don't worry, Jonathan. Supplies, water, a map. There'll be something. Even if there's no one home.
Lycos will have gathered supplies. Bet you.
Sergeant is a fornicator. Okay. The hat? I'll wear the hat. Hello? What in the fuck is happening in this game? I won't lie. I have no idea what's happening. Is that a spirit thing?
What in God's name? I've seen that thing before. I'm sure I have. Fuck. I wish I could remember.
Over here. What's stopping me from opening this door?
Ugh.
Whatever.
Precious jewel, and look at you. We were here. I remember being scared. Why?
Crikey! Look at the size of this place.
What's it behind door number one?
Mama's here, so don't you cry.
Shh, little one.
I'm here. I'll always be here.
That's not creepy. Max matches.
To get to that radio. Just keep talking, Doctor. Keep talking. I'll find a way.
Bite marks too, see?
Hyena maybe. That damn big one. Didn't finish its meal.
What? Bitch, do you not hear the motherfucking footsteps pitter-pattering around? Undo that. What the fuck?
Damn it, I've got to reach that radio somehow.
I've gone in a circle.
On the dock?
Yeah, he seems okay. Between you and me, I think he's a drinker. Maybe they sent him out here to dry out.
There must be another way to get upstairs.
I am so lost right now. Like, I'm about to just like walk into the darkness to see what happens.
How do I get through? Come on, damn you! Thank you. hope the batteries don't run out.
What the fuck was that?
Use it like this. I'm going to need something to stand on.
Dog, someone just ran the fuck in front of me, and I'm just not about it anymore. This just makes me nervous. I'm all out of fucking matches. Don't do that.
Watch your step. This floor doesn't look too sturdy. floor's falling apart. You're heavier than you used to be. Well, I suppose if this gives way, it's one way downstairs.
Fuck. Full send. What's stopping this door from going?
Shit!
But what was it? What did you see?
Dog, I don't know what the fuck I'm seeing.
I don't know.
It was just a shadow.
Yasmin?
A ghoul. It was a ghoul.
Got no matches. Not a single match. Not nary uno match.
sturdier than I thought. Come on! There's the radio. I've got to get down there before they give up.
There's no other way out there. I have to increase my weight enough to fall through this fucking floor.
Break, damn you!
Oh, here we go.
Already figured out how to manage Sterling, Fairchild, even DeFreeze. Has a real way with smiling and pretending she gives a damn. I like her.
I'd love to respond, but I don't know where this wheel thing is.
Look at this chap here. Suicide.
Why? Why would they do that? Look, what's this? He drew straws.
Doctor, are you there?
Yes, I'm here. Eva, is that you?
Oh, thank God. It's Tassie Trianon.
Miss Trianon? Tassie? Are you well?
Yes. Well, no. Not really, not at all. I can't remember anything. I'm pregnant. I'm lost. Salim, a fort. I'm in a fort. We were here before, I think. I don't know. Doctor, where are you?
We have found help. People, a village. But Yasmin, she's not well. The fort. Yes, the fort. Go through the mountain pass, and it is maybe an hour beyond there.
The mountain pass? Yes, I see the village here on the map. Oh, thank God. But, Doctor, please... There's something else. I keep blacking out. It feels like I'm losing control.
I am aware of your recent problems, Miss Trianon. In fact, you must get help.
Doctor?
As quick as you can. There may still be a chance.
Doctor! Dr. Metzger!
Well, I'll tell you what, that's more than enough of that for tonight. Yeah. Super fun, super enjoying. Maybe I'll have to revisit this game next week. And see what's up, but I gotta get my stuff together and go DJ, go make some wicka wicka sound. So y'all take it easy. I'll be back on Sunday playing some DBD. Gonna have some super awesome trickster gameplay. So if you're a DBD fan, we'll get to it. Big W's, yeah, that shit got me. This shit got me mad, like, fucking wrecked, Buju. I'm gonna go ahead. I'll give you a shout-out for our piece. Shout-out, Buju. Make sure to follow him.
Yeah. Just maybe the one guy that made was very nice.
I don't even know what that is.
All y'all got promoted yesterday, right?
Yep.
Always. Oh, GTA roleplay. I was like, the fuck is that? Bet that. But I'm gonna go ahead and make like a banana split. We'll go ahead and raid young Andy. But I'm gonna split out of here. Y'all take it easy. And I will see y'all on Sunday. Coming out with another game. Probably won't play this one again. Cause it made my butthole pucker super, super hard.
Thank you.